the Lady Vols brought a lot of history into town during the weekend of the Auburn game.
I think they came back to show support, to show some love to these players.
It was their Lady Vol reunion, where head coach Holly Warlick was reunited with former teammates and more.
Well, some of them I hadn't seen for a long time, and some I see quite frequently, but it was a great event, great gathering. Anyone kind of pre when I started playing to now who just graduated.
The weekend was filled with memories, laughs, and a whole lot of support.
They know about what we do as individual players, what we've done as a team, and it was just really cool to see that even though they can't always come back, they're spread all over the United States, but they're still keeping up with us, and they're still supportive, and they just love the program, and I think seeing that was really cool.
We got to spend a lot of time with them. Our players got to spend a lot of time with them just to make sure that these kids understood, hey, look, they laid the foundation for our players. They laid that foundation, and it's up to our kids to carry on the tradition.
For current players, the biggest part was realizing the size of the Lady Vol family.
I think it made Holly really happy just that so many of them came back and they all just wanted to talk to her and she was talking to them and she was just all smiles and all game day, and then we played such a great game. So I think it was just a really good day for her just to have everybody around her, players that she had coached and people that she's helped, you know, get so far in life, and they were all so thankful. And it was really nice to see kind of just the family that they all were and that kind of were a part of now.
They're chanting, once a Lady Vol, always a Lady Vol. And that's huge, because it's so true. We preach a lot about family. We're family. It's not just your 4 years here. It's 4 years here and then afterwards.
With all the memories shared, the team couldn't help but look to their future.
You know, we're all super close, and so to kind of put ourselves in their shoes and picture all of us coming back and being older and, you know, being so far removed, but still having those stories and those memories, you know, that's really what you come for. That's why I picked Tennessee, obviously, for basketball, but for the team and for, you know, how I feel here and how it feels like home, and that's, it made me excited to be here.
Tennessee is a far home to many former Lady Vols, but when they come back, to them, it really does feel like home.